That is our mumu don't do. Police brutality has to end. We want IG to scrap SARS. Police is not meant to carry extrajudicial killing of citizens. Police should arrest people and send them for trial in the court. Police is to carry out prosecution of criminals that are arrested, suspected criminals that they arrested. They are not supposed to kill them. Police is not meant to kill. Police is meant to arrest. Police is meant to disarm. Police is meant to shoot to disarm and not shoot to kill. No place in the world has the police been authorized to kill people, whether they are suspected criminals or not. It is only in Nigeria that policemen are killing people and nobody is complaining. Our mumu don't do. We want SARS scrapped. Let them go back to the street, to this barrack, to the station where they are working. Let them work as conventional police, arrest people and prosecute criminals.
Wallahi tallahi a kamar da sasa kasan nan. Sas sun gama kashe yayan mu. Million ɗaya wallahi muke ba su bribe. Wallahi har na da sunan shi. Ina da ranan kuma ina da complaint na CRU. Na yi wannan shela na ce musu ga shafu ne suka ce mu kawo daga million muka ba da rabin million. A Bauchi ma sun ci kudin Fulani ɗan wana million 10. Wallahi tallahi hakan sanaya sun dinka sai da sanaya sun dinka sai da shanuwayin su don wai kudin beli. Wallahi kuma ba sake su ba. Yau kuma suna prison wallahi a cire mana sasa kasan nan wai suna neman barayi da zargina da mafasanta amma kuma mu talaka suke cin zalimu ubangiji Allah dai ya raba mu da sharin sas muna rokon gwamnatin kasan nan a cire mana sas a doron kasan nan wallahi jahilci mu ya isa awamu don do insha Allah awamu don do wallahi tallahi sas have finished us. I lodge my complaints to CRU where they are looking for armed robbers. Billions of naira wallahi suka karba halumu a hannu na ma tukunna ma in my own hand they say I should bring 500,000. My brother gave 1 million. My brothers from the north on Fulani issue wallahi the money is up to 10 million. If they fail to pay they will put them in prison. The matter is in the VOA Hausa section. If you want to have the record, go there. SARS has murdered all our people in the name of armed robbers. We don't want SARS anymore. Take away SARS from us. Let them go to police, state CID, X squad, so that we can know what they are doing there. SARS are not there for poor men. They are there for you to pay 1 million or they will kill you. Yet they say they are looking for armed robbers. Our mumu don't do. Take away SARS from us. Please, IGP, please, please.
Okay. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm going to talk about it. Akpọle akpọchie maka na ndị ori zo bank akpọchie ya nwe ga na ya ka mfu ya ndị SARS wee sisi weta ego maka afu ya nwe gbagide mbọ wee fu ebe onye nọ o wee duka onye ezigbo onye ori zugidegolo ori ebokwasị ya niile ebolie si na onye makpalu ndị ori ka ezuo bank ori onye nna agwa gị bụ manager ọ nọ na one year eziokwu na asị na suspect ịbụ suspect. Akpọrọ gị mana ị ga-anọ dị a 1 year tupu akpọga gị ụlọ ikpe ma ebe a ga-ekpe gị ikpe. Ife anyị na-ekwu bụ na ndị be anyị nwee okwe n'ọnụokwu anyị na-ekwu na iwe na-ewezikwe n'anyị. Our mumu is too much. What we are saying is that justice has to be done, must prevail. Police should be our friends. Police should protect our lives. We know we have wrong people, bad people in the society. Police should go after these bad people. Police should not use because of money to intimidate the innocent people. Now the mumu has come up to give our people voice, to give our people global voice. We are asking IG, is a very simple thing. Put off SARS, bring them back to fold, bring them under the police force. Now to the presidency, this is no time for you to manage the crisis. This is no time for us to play with Nigerian security. This is no time for us to play politics with most vital, important issue in our lives, which is security. Now, we don't need to be advocating. We don't need to be doing this thing we are doing. If the presidency should give instruction You don't have to manage it. Give instruction to IG. This order. Is what, give order. Yes, order, that's the right way to use. You don't need to play politics over this issue. Bring IG up to do the right thing. Reform police. Reformation of police is not what you do politics over. Now we are here not just to begin to talk about whether to reform, to bring police into state or to federal level. We are here to do the right thing. Reform police before it's too late. Bring SARS under your control. Then reformation will go on.
End SARS now.
Now. End SARS. The IG must hear this, must hear our advice. End SARS now. End SARS now. End SARS now. End SARS now.
I think this is the high time. The IGP, Inspector General of Police, has to use his highest position to terminate anything criminality in Nigeria.
Yes, he must hear this.
He has to do this. He must not leave all these elements now to judge for him. He must use his power to make sure no other group that is created out of his existing police force. He is the highest security officer in Nigeria. This time around, why am I saying this? See how they kill people indiscriminately. Extorting money from people. If a politician has a problem with his co-politician, he will use us to eliminate that very person without judgment, without investigation. What a crime. Our Mumu don't do. We are tired of this kind of timidity. We are tired of this kind of intimidation. We are not happy. You can see our faces. Nobody's happy. And this affected every other person, even that is not here. I think spiritually we are appointed to be here.
Yes, yes.
And that is exactly what we are doing. We are not happy.
Our Mumu don't do.
We are against extrajudicial killing of protesters. People that are protesting, people that are annoyed, people that are angry, that are killed along the road where they are protesting by police force, by SARS. All forms of extrajudicial killing must stop. Whoever is arrested should be tried by the law court. We have had cases of people who died even in police detention, even in police barracks where they are kept. We said our Mumu don't do. All extrajudicial killing in Nigeria must stop. Our Mumu don't do. No killing of protesters along the road. No police is allowed to kill innocent people. Whoever that the court has not proclaimed, has not declared to be guilty of any offense, should not be killed. Police is not trained to kill people. Police is trained to arrest criminals and try them under the law. And when the court finds them guilty, they are sent to prison. It is not meant to be, the people are not meant to be killed by police. End SARS now. Thank you.
Our Mumu don't do is an association, the coming together of all the frustrated and angry Nigerians. Nigerians from different regions, the northern, the southern, the eastern regions of Nigeria. Today we are organizing a program, sensitization program, to inform the public on the need for IG, Inspector General of Police, to bring an end to SARS, to bring SARS under the command and control of police structure. And again, to inform the presidency on the need to reform police. The presidency cannot work alone. The National Assembly has to come in to do the needful this moment. There is no time. Nigerians are angry. We are representing a people from eastern part of Nigeria. The last time you see people of the Biafran people agitating for their for right of self-determination, what happened? Some people tagged them criminals. Some people said that these guys are irresponsible. But what they are doing is because they are frustrated, they are angry. If some of us and all of us should be called to a roundtable discussion to ask a simple question, what do you want? You might have ended up noticing that there are some people who want their name to be recognized. You might end up noticing that there are some people who are not happy the way Nigerian structure is designed, or the way the structure favors some people. The source of our problem today originates from somewhere, and we are not happy. Nigerians are suffering and smiling, and it's about the time of a platform like Mumu Dondu to come into existence, and the time is now. And Mumu Dondu has come to stay, because what Mumu Dondu will do is to give an unbiased, an independent, you know, voice to the ordinary people out there on the street. What Mumu Dondu has come is to come and fight for justice, to fight for those who do not have voice to speak out, to fight for those who do not have money to pay the media, or those who do not have money to go to court. Now Mumu Dondu has taken up that project to do the needful for them. And at the end of the day, all of us will live a better life. There is nothing wrong with the black man, and there is nothing wrong with our blood. It is just the docility and I don't care attitude of most of us, and the wickedness of our political leaders that have brought us to this point. And some of us has risen. Some of us have paid the price to stand up, to be counted at this critical moment. And we are here to speak for the people. Thank you as we continue to agitate for our people.